Also on the agenda, possible changes to a plan to extend the hours where the city makes you pay for parking downtown. Right now, metered parking runs between 8:30 a.m. and 5:30 p.m. on weekdays only. The hours would be to extend midnight and add Saturdays starting September 6th. But at City Council today, they may talk about just charging drivers for those extended hours Thursday through Saturday only.